Hey, welcome back to the channel. It's day four.
Where the heck are we?
I think we're lost.
We're in the middle of nowhere. That's where we are.
We're parked in the middle of the dang road. I don't even see a cow. What should we do?
Oh, you know what we should do.
Doc's mean Camaro with a Hemi. Check this out. This is owned by a guy named Cody. Super great dude. He runs in the 10-0 class. He ran a 10-04 last night. Problem is, when he went to race at Tulsa on the first race, car busted in the burnout box, didn't have time to get it fixed and complete the track. So he's out of competition, but he's still running. He ran a 10-04 last night. This is one bad mother. Good job, Mike. If you don't know this car, you need to learn this car. One of the baddest stick shifts on the property. This thing is absolutely obscene. My buddy Eddie, this is for you, buddy. One of the fastest in its class.
Much all week. Solid hold on second place at the point at the moment. Way behind Cletus McFarland with an 8.14 average, but Bill with a 9.44. Basically just fighting for second place at this point. Sean Abney is right behind him with a 9.83.
Competing in that hot rod category, currently number two behind Danny Allen.
you gotta have headlights, you gotta have a horn. So street legal. But in the Unlimited, pretty much anything goes. It's just gotta be a street legal vehicle and make passes down the quarter mile.
Right lane, the 11-0 Challenger, currently fourth in that class.